daily forecast for July 27th by FX Empire, the MIB, as you can see, did in fact try to rally during the session on Friday, but we turned back around to form a shooting star, which looks very negative. With this, the gaps below should offer support, but it's only a matter of time before the buyers step back in. So we're looking for the supportive candle or a break above the top of the shooting star in order to go higher. The impulsive move recently has been so strong that we simply cannot sell.